Hello beautiful people, you're welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a simple fashion hack that every girl should know already. Okay, this is how to hide that camel that is down there, because you don't want to have yourself feeling awkward when you take photograph, when you go out in public and there is just something down there that is just staring at everyone. Sometimes you try to cover it up with your purse, or you try to use your hands or your books or anything that is closer to you to cover it up. Or sometimes some people tend to wear longer outfits, longer tops, because they don't want to feel embarrassed or awkward in the public. So I'm going to be showing you this simple way to get rid of that embarrassing moment using what you can easily find at home, which is the sanitary pad. Yes, so if today is your first time stopping by, you're welcome. Please do ensure to give this video a thumbs up, as well as share this video with your friends so it can also help them. Also, do consider subscribing to this channel to get more helpful videos from me. And then let's dive right into the way you can use this to solve that embarrassing situation. So like I said, your sanitary pad or your panty liners, they are not just used for one thing alone. You can use it to do several other things, including using it to stop that embarrassing sweat situation around your armpit. And for this purpose, we'll be using it to stop that embarrassing situation down there. And what I'll be using here is just a panty liner. You can make use of a pad, sanitary pad, if you don't have a panty liner. I prefer using panty liner because it is very slim, it is light, and nobody will know that there is anything there. You won't feel uncomfortable, and nobody is going to feel uncomfortable around you. You're not going to have those sound making noise when you walk. So that's why I prefer having a sanitary pad like this. And to make use of this, you are just going to get your underwear just like this, and then just like you would your normal sanitary pad. You know, this is a part that is facing downward. This is where your camel is going to peep out from. So you just have to go ahead like this, open that up, and then place it on the area where it is going to appear. You can as well shift it up a little bit, so that it will cover up that area perfectly. And when you do this, just go ahead and, yes, if you have anything staying in between like this, it is not going to show. And this is just going to help you solve that situation when you are putting on a skinny tight, putting on one at your skinny jean or whatever. You won't have anything peeping out. You won't have that embarrassing situation again. So that is just the simple trick, the simple hack that you can use to solve that problem. If you found this video helpful, please do share it with your friends. Also, do give it a thumbs up, as well as consider subscribing to this channel to get more videos like this from me. And I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.